Greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the LaSalle circuit are on, and any moment now, the Moto2 bikes will be revving their engines. Once again, as is customary on this track, we're looking forward to great weather for this Grand Prix, with temperatures that shouldn't cause any tyre problems. We're moving now to the Moto2 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts. Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack.
Thank you.
the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto2 race final ranking. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points.